Hi, I'm Alex from Medell. Today, I'd like to give you a sneak peek of MAESTRO 10, our new feeding software for cochlear implants. What I'm most excited about is that it will give you the power to provide patient-centered remote care and get all of the implant telemetry data in one glance. Thanks to feedback from clinicians worldwide, we also made this MAESTRO version more streamlined and even easier to use. Here are some of my favorite highlights. The new MAESTRO 10 remote care feature allows you to decide which patients are suitable and invite them for remote care via MAESTRO. Have you ever wanted to adjust and send audio processor fitting maps to your patients who live far from the clinic? From patients who use the HearCare Medell app, you'll be able to receive all of the same device and fitting data that you can get in a face-to-face fitting session at your clinic. Since data from every configuration and implant check are automatically saved in your patient's history in MAESTRO 10, you'll be able to make adjustments and send new fitting maps to your patients, no matter where they are. This cloud-based remote care technology is secured by using state-of-the-art security algorithms, so the exchange of data is as secure as possible. Is it difficult to arrange appointments with some of your patients? Would you like to prioritize in-clinic visits for patients who need them most? With MAESTRO 10 and remote care, you can send and receive audio processor configurations, including fitting maps and data logging, so you can assess patient feedback and make changes if necessary at any time and in less time. You can also receive audio processor check results like microphone test data or the battery status of a Rondo 3 audio processor to easily assess audio processor performance remotely. This way, you can save time by using remote care to prioritize patients based on each patient's individual needs. And it works asynchronously, so your patient can do it when it's convenient for them, and you can do it when it's convenient for you. Do you want to provide your patients faster audio processor replacements with less hearing downtime? For patients who use the HearCare Medell app, you won't need to program replacement audio processors anymore, since your patients will be able to program the replacement with a configuration backup on their own at any time. This way, your patients will have less hearing downtime and you can provide your patients with more timely care. MAESTRO 10 has a new user interface for implant telemetry to streamline how you review the data. Now, all of the information you need is on one screen with a new intuitive impedance heat map that you will get with every single measurement, no matter which Medell implant your patient has. This will make it easier for you to quickly evaluate the impedance status across the entire electrode array and to compare it to previous heat maps. With postoperative CT scans or X-rays and autoplan data, you can apply anatomy-based fitting maps in MAESTRO. Anatomy-based fitting fine-tunes the frequency map based on the anatomic location of each electrode contact. This may help some of your patients get one step closer to natural hearing by delivering more accurate place pitch stimulation to match each unique cochlear's natural tonotopic map. Last but not least, thanks to database enhancements, switching to MAESTRO 10 is now faster and easier than past updates. I hope you and your patients enjoy the flexibility and convenience gained by using MAESTRO 10 and the HearCare Medell app. To learn more or get MAESTRO 10 and remote care at your clinic, check out the website and fill in the form.